I did like the worst thing ever that a musician is never supposed to do, Hannah. Like, you know that if this ever happens, it's like the worst thing that could possibly happen.
Oh, yeah.
So I left my power source in Duluth last night, which is so lame. No musician should ever do that. You know, the things you don't think about when you decide that you want to be a musician, you have to always remember all of your chords. And Duluth is 7 hours away from Pella. But what happened was that I came here, I was like, oh my gosh, I don't have my power source. And Hannah actually has, you have like a spare keyboard. Like how often do you like show up at a show and somebody's like, oh, I've got a spare ADAT.
I just wanted to bring it in because I have a little bit shorter.
Like not as many, right, not as many keyboard songs. But she has one. So I would have been safe either way. So like my keyboard karma must be extremely good because I totally messed up and it's fine. Amazing.
Hi, here I am at Central College in Pella, Iowa, and check it. They got me some cheese curds, that's the love. Not only that, but these students were like the best
students ever. Woo! Oh my gosh, they listened so nicely. And I'm gonna give one more shout out to Hannah. Petzl.